come in, sir?
Yes.
Yes, come in.
Good morning, sir. Good morning. So, can we have your resume? Don't be so nervous. It's fine.
I'm not nervous, sir.
You are? So, Mr. Raju Indakuri, please, your name. Okay.
Why are you so nervous?
I'm not nervous, sir.
You're exhibiting it. Why are you?
I mean, you are here for an interview, right?
Yes.
You don't look like you are here for an interview. Your appearance and your resume, it looks like a biodata. I mean,
what my TNP told.
So, ask your TNP to give you a job, you know. Maybe he will do it.
You don't have a proper attempt to... what your TNP section.
You should be more interested while preparing your resume, Mr. Raju.
Everyone is preparing like that. Everyone is.
So you are copying someone's resume, right?
No, my name is there.
Yeah,
name is
you just edited your name. That's it.
So you do one thing. We have rejected everyone. Maybe we reject you too. That will be good, right?
Okay, tell me about yourself.
I'm Raju Indakuri.
Hello, your phone is ringing.
Can you just...
I mean, you should know, right, to keep it in a silent voice.
Yes.
You're making mistakes after mistakes. And still now it's in sound mode. Please keep it in silent mode. Are you interested in this job or not?
Yes.
You really want it?
Yes, yes.
Don't look like one.
Okay, tell me about yourself.
I'm Raju Indakuri. I joined MBA in...
Someone is missing you should leave. Sir, are you repeating it or what?
No, sir. I joined MBA in MBGR College of Engineering in MBA department last year. I joined and specifically this is finance.
That is there here. Tell me something which is not there here.
I'm coming from Vizag.
That's not the way.
I am...
Tell us your hobbies and something like that.
I'm very good in dance.
Okay.
I play coco. I play cricket. I do swimming. These are things... these are my hobbies.
Don't you think you should have been more properly dressed for the interview?
This is a dress code, sir, in our college.
Okay.
Don't
so,
even have a clean shave, and how do you expect us to give you a marketing job?
No one told me to shave.
Yeah, no one told us to give you a job. That's what I'm saying from the start, right? You're not in your college right now. You're saying the TNP gave me this resume. The TNP said that. Ask your TNP to give you a job. What are you here for?
Not like that.
No, it is like that. Your TNP said that there are three buffoons sitting inside. Go and talk them shit.
Not like that. Actually, our friends are also...
Bring your friends, man.
If you're interested in the job, you will put more effort into the job.
This is not the right way to attend an interview.
So,
I paid for 1 week, I prepared for the interview.
What do you think? Is the exam on something?
We finished exams.
Okay, you say you're prepared for the interview, so tell me the basic difference between
marketing and sales. So tell me the difference between marketing and sales.
My specialization is finance.
Then how did you apply for a marketing job?
I can market.
You are unable to market yourself, then what do you do on? What do you market for us?
So, tell me one thing, like, one of your friend came here before for the interview. So, did you talk to him? Did you ask him anything, what happened inside?
Yes.
So, what did he say?
He told you are very good people.
These stupid people?
No, they are very good. He told me.
So, what do you know about our company?
Don't ask him about the company. He's here for just for fun. So it doesn't even matter, right?
Yeah.
Do you know anything or not?
The TNP...
Maybe the TNP didn't say you anything about the company.
They told that you are a marketing company.
Yeah, we are a marketing company, but we market only.
That you will be telling me.
Okay, so I will tell you. We are in B2B sales. So explain B2B. Business to business.
B2B is business to business.
Wow.
Business to business is. It's not like business to sales, it is business to business, always it is like that. And sales is different, which is like it's not business to business. So that's what.
It sounded like my name is Raju Indukodi, Indukodi Raju, Raju Indukodi. You prepared this for 1 week.
First of all, don't crunch that cover. Keep aside there.
So I'd like to give you one chance. So try to sell your pen to Mr. Manoj. So we'll see your marketing skills.
I never sold anything. Since my childhood, I never sold a pen.
If you do the same thing after coming into our company, then what we should do with you? If you can't do sales in marketing.
If you can't do sales, why are you here for a marketing job?
But I promise I can sell sales.
But you're not. You're unable to sell here. What will you sell here?
I cannot sell here, but I can definitely sell later.
So I cannot give you a job now. When you will sell, I will give you a job then, okay? See, we are giving you chance after chance. Impress us, okay? Or we will call the next candidate.
See, we are not here for your silence. This is not a library, so you can...
Okay, one more chance. Just tell me why we should hire you.
Because I am doing my MBA. I'm struggling a lot. I'm hardworking. I'm also smart sometimes. That way, I will use my skills to your company.
There are lakhs of MBAs out there, Mr. Raj.
But I am different from all of them.
How are you different from others?
I will sell I will sell in my own way.
Okay, tell me your weaknesses.
Weaknesses, I think there are no weaknesses.
Okay, we'll let you know the results. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You can have your bag.